I can tell you the obvious. We are surrounded right now by greatness. The world champion, Ric Flair, the U.S. heavyweight champion, Barry Windham, and somebody else is on the scene here with us.
You know, I'll tell you what, I'd like to take just a moment out of this interview time to introduce the new owner of Ric Flair's contract and my contract, Mr. Hiro Matsuda with the Yamakaze Corporation. He is the new owner of our contract, and we are honored to have you with us, Hiro.
I am representing Japanese corporation named Yamazaki Corporation. I am a very great honor to achieve purchase champion Ric Flair contract.
First of all, I'd like to start out by saying, Mr. Lex Luger, this United States Heavyweight Championship is something that I have held for quite a long time. And on the 20th of February, your dreams are going to be through, because this championship is not going to be anywhere near your wrestling bag when you leave the building. It's going to leave with me and Mr. Matsuda.
Okay, with the world champion Ric Flair, Ricky Steamboat out here earlier, all the fans rallying around this man.
Is there a problem out here tonight? I don't see one. The bottom line is, Rick Steamboat, this time, my friend, woo, you have crossed the line into no man's land. You have filled the head and the heart of millions of people with the idea that you are the man to replace Ric Flair as your world heavyweight wrestling champion. You bring your young son, you bring your lovely wife, but you, my friend, that is the nick in your armor. You put your family ahead of this title. And the bottom line is, whether you like it, woo, or you don't like it, Steamboat, you learn to live with it, because, pal, it's the best thing going today. Woo!
Let's go back to the ring, fans.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match scheduled for one fall. Our opponent, first to my left, from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, this is Mike Justice. Mike Justice. The corner to my right, accompanied by his brother, Kendall Windham, his advisor, Mr. Hiro Matsuda, is your United States heavyweight champion from Sweetwater, Texas. This is Barry Windham. Barry Windham.
It's Mike Justice against the U.S. champion, Barry Windham, joined once again by Paulie Dangerously. It's understandable you're not out here for Rick Steiner. How come you weren't out here for Rick Flair? You're like a water bug floating in and out, back and forth.
Oh, boy, what a comedian you are. Well, the thing is, first of all, it was very hard to get back out here because everybody was in the back congratulating Dennis and Randy on a great, great victory over those two Terminators. And I couldn't get out here to confront Rick Steiner because I feel I'm a better manager than Al. But then when I saw Ric Flair come out up here, Tony Giovanni, to talk to you, I said it would be improper to come out here and talk while Ric Flair is out here. That would not be showing the proper respect to the world heavyweight wrestling champion. And I will do nothing to disrespect the greatest champion in the history of professional wrestling, Nature Boy Ric Flair.
All right, Barry Windham now, the U.S. champion, with a great high vertical suplex on Mike Justice. And quickly, Justice, a powerful young man, kicks out. You know, when you size up the situation now, Barry Windham, Lex Luger, Chi-Town Rumble, U.S. heavyweight title, two men, Paul and I know you echo these thoughts, they know a lot about each other. Former very, very close friend.
Well, the thing is, let's give credit where credit is due. Now, wait a second. The people here are not giving credit where credit is due because they're not appreciating Barry Windham. But as I said, let's give credit where credit is due. Hiro Matsuda is one of the greatest Japanese businessmen of all time. And now that professional wrestling is the hottest attraction at the gate today, Tony, one of the reasons, of course, being Paul E. Dangerously. Now that professional wrestling is so hot and big businessmen are getting involved, like Hiro Matsuda, look what Hiro Matsuda got for an opponent for Barry Windham. He got a guy just about as tall as Matsuda. He got a guy just about the same size as Matsuda. He got a guy for Barry Windham to got beat up on television that's kind of built the same way as Lex Luger. In other words, he's training Barry Windham to eliminate Lex Luger as a contender for the United States Heavyweight Wrestling Championship.
I'll tell you what, that's a good point, but you can't really copy what
Luger... Get them fatheads away from the camera.
What Luger has inside, the heart, the determination, the drive, a Michael Justice just cannot bring that to the ring.
Lex Luger can have all the drive he wants, but he sure grinded fifth gear in the ring at Starrcade against Ric Flair, didn't he? He sure learned what the Four Horsemen are all about. He sure learned what happens when you try to take away the title from a man that puts championships in front of family. That's why Ric Flair is going to beat Ricky Steamboat, and that's why Barry Windham is going to take his former friend, Mr. Luger, and send him right back to the Superman, Tommy.
Windham hovering over Big Mike Justice in a hard right hand as you see Kendall Windham looking on along with Hiro Matsuda at ringside. Out to the ropes, right down onto the floor. And Justice hit the small of the back. It was Kendall coming to the top. Those cowboy boots kicking Mike Justice in the back.
Hey, I never said that the Windhams are nice people. I never said that the Windhams play fair. I never said that the Windhams are not going to do what it takes to win. Yeah, they're going to take the shortcut. Yeah, they're going to do anything they have to do because Barry is the United States heavyweight champion. That means a lot of money. And now that the NWA is growing by leaps and bounds every day, now that we're beating oil companies on revenue, now that we're beating the big telephone companies when it comes to gross income, money for Barry, and you're not going to take it away from him, Lex Luger, and there's your proof.
Champion, Barry Windham.
There you see Barry Windham with Hiro Matsuda. We're going to take a look at the superplex. What a great maneuver this was from Barry Windham, but be advised now, I know Lex Luger knows this, one of many arsenals this great athlete has. More action. Worldwide Wrestling still to come. It's the Nature Boy Ric Flair against Ricky Steamboat for the World Heavyweight title. Barry Windham and Lex Luger for the U.S. Heavyweight title. That's right, it's Chi-Town Rumble 89. And you can see it live in the privacy of your own home on Monday, February 20th, 8 o'clock bell time, Eastern time. That's 8 o'clock Eastern time. Call your local cable company for availability of Chi-Town Rumble. Drama and suspense of the NWA. And now you can bring it as action, suspense home with you with the NWA Main Event Hotline. Call now at 1-900-909-9900. And now, exclusive on the NWA Main Event Hotline, in-depth interviews about the big event, Chi-Town Rumble 89. That's right, Chi-Town Rumble 89 is just around the corner. You can hear inside information and interviews about Chi-Town Rumble by calling the NWA Main Event Hotline. There is a charge of $2 for the first minute and 45 cents each additional minute. So call now. And fans, coming very soon to the NWA Main Event Hotline, we will take you live to Chi-Town Rumble Monday night, February 20th, right here on the NWA Main Event Hotline. Kids, make sure your parents know you're calling. 1-900-909-9900.